Here we are. Here we are in lab. Finding the coefficient of kinetic friction. All right, pretty exciting stuff.
You want 1 kilogram?
This is 0.7, right?
Imagine somebody threw that in your face. That would hurt really bad. Yeah.
When you get back, I'll have you work on this lab after school one day. So now you'll know what it looks like.
20?
So see you then.
Oh my goodness, it gets small.